9 new smart identity card replacement centers have kicked off operation for a citywide identity card replacement drive. Residents in the first batch for card replacements are the chief executive, principal officials, lawmakers, executive councillors, immigration staff, police officers, and labor inspectors. The Immigration Department tapped into technology to boost convenience and efficiency for the process, which takes less than 30 minutes.
In the new exercise, we have introduced a number of facilitation measures, introduce a lot of self-service, like the self-service tag and self-service registration booth, as well as the self-collection. We have to try to improve the work efficiency as well as a better service.
Once they have completed the procedure, applicants can collect their new identity cards after 10 working days. Existing identity card holders born in 1985 or 1986 can replace their cards between January 21st and March 30th next year. The department estimates the replacement exercise will take about 4 years. Mr. Chan also offered some identity card photo-taking tips.
The basic tips is that do not let the hair or other things that cover the face, because the face is for the facial recognition. They should not wear some color glasses or even color lens, because it will affect the face recognition in the future.
The 9 centers operate from 8 a.m. to 10 p.m. on Mondays to Saturdays. As the centers use a quota system, applicants are advised to make prior appointments, which can be made 24 working days in advance through the department's mobile application. Hong Kong residents overseas can replace their ID cards within 30 days of returning, even if they have missed their designated cycle period.